Okay, today we're gonna mount this center mast in the home position. And this is the front mast. This one here is the center mast. That hole goes all the way through into the middle of the ship. You don't want to get too much on there. All right, now we're ready to start hooking up some more dead eyes here. And get them threaded up to this first crow's nest, just like we did over here. So we're going to let that set for a while. Need some cabling to pull this back straight here. Get that square. How y'all doing today? We're gonna see where we got that dead eye there. We're gonna do the other side. Around here in my little brace underneath there. That's my little counterweight. I'll keep tension on that dead eye over there. So a granny knot. Get that close where I want to be. We'll put some background in here so we can see better, because there's a lot going on. In that picture. So that's about right. Pull that nice and snug. other light out of the way. And you can see this is some beeswax. And I rub the threads in there. Make them stay stiff or smooth. Sometimes you want them stiff and other times you need them smooth. So, cut that off without cutting the knot. I got all my thread back there on different spools. I'm gonna see if I can zoom in a little bit here. So the first order of business. Took a video of this same thing on the dead eye on the other side there. It was a combination of looking straight down on my little vise, and then I switched over while it was still playing to the view you're seeing now, but it was on the other side of the ship. And for some reason, the camera didn't switch to landscape view, it stayed in a portrait view. It looked like it was landscape while I was filming, because it's right here in front of me. I could see what was going on, but after I uploaded everything to the laptop, it stayed in a portrait view. A little bit, don't I? So we had like 15 minutes in a portrait view that I couldn't edit it over to landscape. And this video is going to have some photos and stuff with it too. So, see all the trouble I'm going through just to do some video for you guys. I better do it right, because I'm wanting to look like crap. Pull me some more slack here. So we got one more hole here. I'm going to have to get around the other side. And my thread's starting to fray on the end. See there? Didn't have quite enough glue that first time. I'd doesn't help when I'm shaking again. Well, that thread should go. I'm just not holding my tongue right. There we go. Got her that time. You can see the end of that is still got a nice fray on it. And I can plainly see a burr in that hole. Now we're talking. Cooking with gas. Okay. See that little fuzzy? End of that first knot sticking out there. Now, we're still good on our height. So, cut this here. Pull that around and choke knot. And to finish it off, we gotta couple knots here about 8 or 10 millimeters apart. And the last one, it's getting to be springtime here in Florida, and skeeters are starting to come out. To light my centronella candle. See how I'm just knotting up? And after this dab of glue, cut off that tail, and voila. Can get my fingers in there, that's a little. Okay. See you guys next time.